it. Field goal, you got to get down there fast.
All kinds of bodies around him. He gets rid of it, and it's intercepted to ice the game, Mike Hughes. Mayfield had all kinds of pressure around his feet. Didn't want to take the sack.
I'd like to call heads.
Heads is called.
Look at him. He's laughing.
Heads!
Seattle has won the toss.
We want the ball. We're going to score.
Turn around.
Oh, boy.
They're coming. The pass is tipped off. Intercepted. Back the other way. The Green Bay Packers advance. Touchdown, Al Harris. Al Harris knew it had to come out quick. He sat on the route, jumps the route, returns it for a touchdown, and wins the game.
Third and goal. Over the top and intercepted! Intercepted by Shelby Harris. There was nothing there. There was absolutely nothing there. There was another defender between Harris and Brown.
Oh, no. He would have got intercepted probably.
Yeah.
Cobb in motion. Rodgers in trouble. Throws. Picked off. Intercepted by Davis. Panthers take over. And that's the ball game. Here's Brady. Rolling out, rolling and throwing. It's tipped in the air, and it's intercepted. It's intercepted by Roby. He lost the football back at the 20, but it doesn't matter. It was tipped by Tlaib, and the Denver defense saves it at the end.
Two-point conversion to tie.
Anderson. And it's intercepted. Robert Alford. And this answer is the final one. As the Falcons, with an interception and a touchdown, pick six by Robert Alford.
Into the end zone, and intercepted, picked off by the All-Pro Justin Simmons. End zone interception.
On great players, great coaches for the Chiefs that have not been able to taste this moment. This is picked. Kendall Fuller up to get it. And that will end this game with under a minute to go.
They're taking shots down the field now.
Blitz to the end zone, and it's intercepted at the 3-yard line. Gilmore jumps up and grabs it.
10-10 from the pocket. Has time, lobs it to the corner. Revis with the coverage, and Revis pulls it down one-handed for the flag.
Pass interference. Offense,
yeah, had to be.
First down.
Darrell Revis saves it. Saves the day here for the Jets.
He has got the position. He is playing the football. And Tedkin Jr.
1-on-1.
Robinson is back in the game. Rodgers throws. And it's intercepted. It is picked off by Trey Waynes.
Comes back to his 1-on-1. And Trey Waynes, after an interesting night, it's the play of the game,
to say the least, but it's now. It's first and goal. That's picked off. That's picked off. And who else? Rondé Barber. All the way, untouched, down the field. And the Tampa Bay Buccaneers may ride to the Super Bowl with that one. Seconds left. Manning just putting it up for grabs towards Will Tye, and it's intercepted. Cutting underneath and taking it away, Terrence Brooks. And the Eagles will not let the Giants clinch a playoff berth.
Shotgun formation. Rivers steps, throws, intercepted. It's over. Earl Thomas with his second pick. The Seattle Seahawks will hold on for the victory. The rookie out of Texas.
Inbounds, got to be a chunk play.
Love over the middle. Intercepted! Game over!
There's a lot of people saying, oh, you've won three games now. What are you celebrating?
Favre sprints to his right, throws back across the middle, and he's intercepted. Porter. The return by Porter, and he's brought down
with 7 seconds left. Rolling to his right, Troy, and throwing across his body into the middle of the field.
From the 26, Ryan over the middle. Intercepted. Picked off by Rashad Jones.
Rashad Jones coming over to make the hit instead. Sees the ball pop loose. He picks it out of the air.
Get into position to kick the tying field goal. Glennon hit as he throws. Intercepted by Patrick Peterson. And he goes to the ground. Patrick Peterson comes up huge in the fourth quarter with 2 interceptions.
Our playmaker, Patrick Peterson.
You don't want to have it happen if you're a Ravens fan.
Garcia. Ed Reed. Interception. And Ed Reed takes it out of the end zone. 103 yards. Holy cow.
Chubb is wide to the left. Fourth down. Here's your ball game. And the pass is picked off in the end zone. Johnny Johnson, who had an interception last week, will end it, and the Rams will fly home with a victory intended for Ratley. So on fourth down.
Going for the long ball and a big strike and a jump ball. Kim Chancellor came down with it. Look, it's in the hands, though, at the end of Bryant. They'd already ruled an interception for Seattle.
Definitely has possession of the football.
At what point is the play over?
On fourth down. Clock running. Intercepted. Giants. McQuarters. And the New York Giants are 9 seconds away from advancing to the NFC Championship.
Fitzpatrick. Picked off! It's over!
A painful ending to the Jets season.
Haney over the middle, picked off by Shields. And Shields takes it the other way. The Green Bay Packers are going to ride to the Super Bowl on that. Trying to force it to Johnny Knox, and Sam Shields picks it off.
DeLome to throw on third down. It's intercepted.
It's over.
Kevin Mathis. Touchdown.
The question is, does he cross the line? His knee hits the ground right there.
The ball's across. He's beyond the pylon.
Fourth and 28. Tannehill unloads, takes the shot downfield. Toward Mike Wallace, intercepted by Revis.
To close the game out when you need it the most, when your back is against the wall, gets after the quarterback, and the great Darrell Revis finishes Miami.
Motion. Sean Hill to throw. Intercepted! Marcus Gilchrist in the middle of the field.
And Sean Hill never saw him. He still didn't see him. He can't believe that's not a touchdown.
From the 15, first look covered. Davis throws an interception. And Dante Johnson takes it in for a touchdown.
Out of the pocket. He's going to be late down the middle. He never saw 36, Dante Johnson.
Jaworski, the quarterback, with time, fires, intercepted. Elvis Patterson has the interception. The Giants win it. Touch of deflection here. Quick just got a hand on it, his left hand on it. Reasons blocked quick after he missed it. Patterson made a little move, and he followed his buddies into the end zone. Look at
the Jets from their own 42-yard line. Across the middle, and it is intercepted by Alec Ogletree.
Watch Ogletree. Hunts up the receiver, has the coverage, stays right there, and basically outfights him for the football.
Here's Fitzpatrick.
This is
intercepted, and the Bills are going to win it.
Now, what was that that Rex said to us? He's going to treat it like it's just another game.
Yeah, right.
Right?
Barring a defensive penalty. As Wentz steps up. And now fires downfield to the end zone. It's intercepted. Chris Lamons with the pick.
Time it, both teams have it. And Garcia drops back to throw. Looks to Mike Williams, but Charles Tillman is gone. And you had a few set in the room top. It's going to be a turnover to decide this game. The Bears.
Pass is picked off. It's Matthews. Stepped in front of Bennett. And Clay Matthews going to show off his return skills. Brought down by Bushrod. And
Clay Matthews, who lined up opposite the formation, that's what he's anticipating. When you bring pressure to one side, it vacates the zone, and somebody's got to get over there to cover the tight end.
To get to the 48 of Arizona, here is Michael Vick. And Vick overthrowing, and it is intercepted by A.J. Jefferson. And that'll seal the game. The third interception thrown by Vick, and the Cardinals.
Oh, his first year, 1979. The Redskins with the closeout from Kendall Fuller.
This is a tie. A lot of time left with 12:58 on the clock. Dickey going to go long over the middle. Intercepted. It's Ken Johnson. Johnson at the 20. 10-5. Johnson is over. Touchdown. The game's over. What are the odds of a guy picking off two and returning up for a touchdown in the space of within 5 minutes?
Oh, that is unbelievable. I've never seen it before.
Over the middle, and that is picked off. Intercepted by Raphael Bush.
The sideline. Brees able to step into this one. This one's up for grabs and picked. Intercepted by Mike Edwards.
You know, the question is, was he able to get his feet in? And it sure looks like he did.
7 seconds. Brady looks, throws, ends up picked off. Intercepted by Michael Thomas.
A big third down play for the Eagles. Peterson gets time. The pass is blocked. And it's intercepted. Michael Strahan heading for the end zone. Strahan, touchdown, and the Giants win. And the Giants defense does it again. And now Michael Strahan, after the block by Christian Peter, grabs it and runs it in for the winning touchdown. What a turn in this game.
Yard line. Yates. Going to go deep.
Ed Reed!
His eighth interception in this, his 10th career playoff game.
Intercepted! The receiver slipped, and that's a pick by Bradley Fletcher. That's his first of the season, and it couldn't have come at a better time.
Last chance. Manning steps up. It's intercepted. Picked off by Trey Boston. And that's it.
Boston. They don't need to blitz anybody. Rivers. Sideline. Intercepted. A turnover. It is picked by Tony Lippett, his second of the day.
Plays in. Third down for Detroit. Mitchell. It's an out. To Corey Sawyer. Huckman. Tom Sawyer. He's gone! 58 yards! Where was Mitchell on the attempted tackle? So, two throws at the end.
Jackson. Freeman on third and 10. Freeman throws, and it is intercepted by DJ Moore. The fourth interception for the Bears, and that will put the exclamation point on a Chicago victory. Davis on first down. He fires downfield, and it is picked off by Morris Claiborne.
We've seen the guys get behind him a couple times. He's not going to let that happen on this one. Eyes on the quarterback in the perfect position.
Freeman over the middle, intercepted. And the Giants have their first win of the year.
No doubt.
Here's Fields. They're going to take a deep shot for Darnell Mooney. Leaping, picked off. Josh Norman has it, and that's going to do it. First interception of the season for the veteran sign for the 49ers.
Hey, the snap goes over the head of Erksleben. Erksleben picks it up and tries to throw it. It's intercepted and is taken in for a touchdown. Unbelievable.
3:20 to play. Carr intercepted. It's Derwin James. Derek Carr had gone five straight games against these division rivals without throwing an interception.
Four-man rush, second down and 20.
There it is.
Going deep and intercepted by Sherman. Seattle's gonna win it. Second interception today.
From the gun. Barkley hit as he throws. It's up in the air, and it's intercepted. Jamie Collins has got it for the Patriots. And the New England defense comes up big.
And big by Kyle Van Noy. Coming off the edge, totally unblocked. He gets to Barkley as he's throwing the ball.
Brady has to get away, and he's intercepted. And Crowder falls to the ground to seal it for Miami.
He steals the game here from Bernie Kosar and the Browns. Pressure on Kosar. He got it off early, and the receiver was wearing a Colt uniform.
58 yards on the return.
Cowboys will win their 12th game of the season. Tampa's winning streak will be snapped. Winston buying time, looking downfield, fires into traffic. And it is at the 50-yard line, Orlando Scandrick. Interception to wrap it up.
Chargers second possession in OT, second and 10 at the San Diego 31. Freeze, play action looking for Nate Lewis. He's picked off by David Brandon. He takes it in 31 yards for the score. And the Browns pull out the victory in OT.
Only one timeout left for Carolina. Flag on the play, and this is picked. Intercepted, and the defense makes a play. That's Bleedy Ray Wilson. It looks like a hold against Carolina.
Time again. Going over the middle, he's got Roy Williams open, but it's picked off by Corey Chavis.
And the window closed just like that.
Powers and Griffin help.
Able to stay up to the end zone. It is picked. Seahawks take over. And Ryan Neal just up from the practice squad with the biggest catch of his NFL career.
They're going to be hoping that the Ravens beat Pittsburgh. They need Pittsburgh to lose tomorrow night.
There's a bomb.
Top, intended for Heat. Intercepted! And that will do it. Michael wow. Jameson.
What a ball game.
Five in the secondary. Good block by Clady. Here comes Campman. There goes. It's intercepted to seal the game. Darryl Smith has picked off Kyle Orton.
The pressure leads to picks. Everyone's celebrating. Aaron Campman and a few are celebrating with Darryl Smith.
10 seconds to play from the 17-yard line. Holcomb. And it's tipped by Chris McAllister, picked off from the by the rookie out of Miami, Ed Reed, and he takes it up the sidelines. The Ravens hold on to win this one, 26-21.